October 7th, 2022, Calvin Gastein at Northeastern Clinton Central School. It's Friday evening. We're here for a 6:30 ball game, junior varsity action. Looks like the man in the moon's gonna have a good view tonight. Moriah Vikings are here to face the Cougars in junior varsity action. The varsity boys just finished playing, and unusual situation. Saranac Lake was here to play the varsity boys, and apparently didn't have a JV squad, so they wanted to play early instead of late. So this 6:30 slot was available, and the Cougars, Kristen Patino, the coach, decided to get a game, and they got the Moriah Vikings to come on up to the North Country. So it's the Moriah JV girls here at Northeastern on this chilly Friday afternoon. Temperatures in the 50s, but wind is really whipping out there. Don't have the rosters for the Vikings. There's nothing online. I checked the Section 7 site. I checked the Max Preps site. And nothing online. And during the warm-ups, all the coaching staff, only one person looks like, were out on the field. So nobody was in the box at all to get a roster from. So don't have any names for the Vikings. Well, they got the Cougar names. And we'll try to pass them along as we can. That looks a lot like an 11, Lucy Hicks, white throw. Our windows are closed, so you'll see some reflection here and there. 20 is Cameron. White throw. I'll read the Cougar roster when the ball's out of play. Tess Dumas picks it up. Punts it toward midfield. Red throw. Lemieux. Another Cougar throw. Wind is primarily from the west, so ball will be on that side of the field, east side of the field, more than here on the west side where the wind's coming from. All the corner flags have been blown down, so I can't show you which way the wind's blowing. That's Crone. Shot goes wide. So for the Cougars, Ashlyn Francis is one, Akeisha Bouye is two, Jolie Crone three, Sophia Diso four, Ella LaFountain is five, Sydney Lemieux six. We'll get back to them when the ball goes out. Kirsten Stahl, 9. Caitlin Johnston, 10. Lucy Hicks, 11. Krista Siebert is number 12. Shea Juno over for the corner. So let's see, Grace McCarty 13, Caitlin Underwood 15, Shea Juno 16, Lily Nadishat 17, Caitlin Cameron 20, another corner. Johnston taking that shot. Let's see, Eden Turner is 22, Cassidy DeRocha 21, Tess Dumas the keeper. And your Cougars. Crone. Looking for Francis. Francis crosses it. Oh, she'll shot that. Siebert. Excuse me, Stahl, not Siebert. It's by Johnston. Whoops, Juno grabs a seat. Whoops. I guess one was all right, but two of those. There's Francis. Punt's going to come right to midfield. And grabbed by Dumas. Wynn holds that one up. Another tackle. No, don't start. Keep playing. Don't stop the clock. Only on a penalty kick or a goal. All this other stuff, the clock keeps going. McCarty giving chase, gets it. LMU up the wing and red throw. LMU. Red throw. There's a little toss and tumble. There'll be another kick for the Cougars. Off an elbow, look like. Crone keeps it in. And the keeper is going to track it down and carry it out. to Stahl from McCarty. And where'd it go? There we go. Offside. Juno takes the kick and ball goes out. A white throw. Johnston. Vikings on the attack. Juno breaks it up. Sends it down the line. Just barely got out. White throw. Offside, she must have been offside for the kick or on the kick, and then when the ball got there, she'd moved onside. But it's where you are when the ball is kicked. Francis kicked out by the Vikings. Lemieux with the throw. This will pick it up. An elbow, but no call. Ball squirts through and the keeper grabs. 26-22 showing. Not a shot. Francis. Seabird in for Stahl. White throw. Mm-hmm. picks. Francis. And picked up by the keeper. Four on the clock. No score thus far. Not a shot, trying to get control. Grown. Grown keeps it. Nope. The Rochelle reports in for Underwood. Cameron. There was the bump. Cameron. We got LaFountain and Deso in for the Cougars. Looks like Crone and Francis might have come off. And a Shack. Not sure if it was another offside or what the call was. You know. The wing. White throw. General, we have a chase. And get it rolled out just before a Cougar can get to it. Sends it forward. That was Turner, no, not Turner, DeRocia. You don't sound the horn when somebody scores. There's the pump. That's the fountain, 5. Lewis. Not a shack. Let me go back to Not a Shack. Fountain, take the throw. Grit gets there, sends it up the field. These all go into center. Fifteen and a half showing, let me with the throw. We had number 2 over there. Lemuel. And Siebert able to keep it in. Red throw. Cameron keeping with it. Trying to kick it forward, and we got Siebert will take the kick right on net. Nicely done. Down the field. Cameron will catch up with it. Look out. It's chance of goal. Nope, no goal. Sorry for that. So Cameron takes the goal kick. From the net, knocked down. Cameron carrying it out. Quickly thrown in. Lemieux. Can't keep it in. White throw. Ball goes against the Cougars, so Vikings putting it back in play in a dangerous spot. Dumas squeezes that one. Under 10 remaining in the score this first half. The fountain. Stall. It was Diso looking for it. I'll take the throw. Goes to Diso. And Juno. Diso. Left it for Lemieux, or no, the fountain on this side, the fountain. 5 and 6 look up, numbers look alike, that was a fountain. He still sends it to the 18. Oh, off the head. Right off the nose of Bouye. Ball. Then this will pick it up. It was her mother's birthday yesterday. It was. Show working hard for it. 21. And he's going to put it wide. That was a nice pass there from Bouye. Nashak. is looking for Siebert. Red throw. Okay. Siebert. At 18, it was calling for it. The fountain gets a little nudge from behind. So, Bouillet, 5 minutes to go in the first half, still scoreless. Stall to Siebert. There's the pump. Siebert. Didn't have a shack. Stall. So, sticks with it. Under four now. Then this comes out of the box. Didn't touch it, you know, white throw. Under three to go in the first half. They're also got a foot on it. White throw. Siebert. Francis. Send it to the 18. Nice shot into Siebert. Kick it right away. Put that ball in play. Put that ball down and kick it. Don't let the defense set up. A minute and a half in the first half. Still scoreless. Diesel. To the 18, there's a shot by Francis wide. 40 seconds. Clear it out. Zero suit back to Lemieux. Time's up. First half ends 0-0 on the scoreboard. So the second half is underway here on this Friday night. Johnston managed to kick it off a white shirt. So a break there for the Vikings. Keeper was out, but nobody able to capitalize on it. Yeah, Cougar kick. Manishak trying to get free for Hicks. Now we got Francis. Chrome. Francis carrying it. Hicks. Stahl. White throw. Chasing it down. Now shack up the line. Juno giving chase. Red throw. Cameron lofts it. Not a shot. Chrome. Stall up to Hicks. Francis, Vikings take it away. It's a Lemieux. Four to go in the second half, still scoreless. Francis. Check. Prone to Hicks. General sent it up. Capo grab. Cameron. We'll have a goal kick. Juno over to take the corner kick. Well, like her cousin Colton Castine and JV, I'm assuming varsity boys, do a lot of the corner kicking. Minutes remaining in the scoreless second half. Cameron will try to turn it. I Ladybird in for a stall. Not sure what the call was, but it's against the Cougars, so kick for the Vikings, and they put it in just like that. Wow, what a kick! What a kick! Oh, 27-38 on the clock. The Vikings have drawn first blood. They scored, make it 1-0. Good possibility that that might be all the scoring in this game, and evenly matched. That was a heck of a kick on the restart. Vikings are able to clear it out. Right throw. Again, I do not have a Viking roster. Dumas. There was nothing available online, and the coaching staff was busy on the field right till game time. Lemieux with a throw. Again. Stopped by Dumas. Picked forward by Hicks. Save it. In the middle. Siebert. Not a shot battling, but the ball's taken away. Kicked by Juno. McCarty comes in for Johnston. Under 23 to go in the second half. Siebert over to Francis. Lemuel. Mountain trying to keep it going. Siebert. Goal kick. Crone to Nadishak. Vikings with the break, and Dumas makes the initial stop, and look out, don't kick in your hands. Dumas sticking with it. White throw. And we are now at the 20-minute mark, halfway through the second half. 1-0 Vikings. Not a shot. Moriah throw. Hicks sends it forward. Francis. In general, we'll take the corner kick. Nice ball. Goal goes against the Cougars, so the 17-minute mark. Vikings put it back in play. drop it in. Goal kick. And Dumas picks it up. Johnston with the throw. Not a check. Red throws. Stall behind the Rocha and picked up by the keeper. Under 13 to go in the second half. Another chance for the Vikings. Dumas takes it off the nose. She is hurt. Dumas back on her feet, but she's going to have to come out. The clock has been stopped. So there was an injury causing the clock to stop. The player has to come out. Well, apparently the refs don't know that, or the rules have changed. White throw, under 12 to go and a half. Vikings on the defense. Siebert. And grabbed by the keeper. Cougars bring it back. Stall. And red throw. White throw. Johnston. Leave it back on her feet. And we got McCarty. Not a shot. Looking to move it up. 39 left in the second half. Vikings up by a goal. Whoops, whoops. Cameron will carry it out. Shaq from Siebert. Not a Shaq carries. All back to Siebert. 8:23 on the clock. Find somebody. June will send it. June will try to turn it. She does. Siebert sends it to 18. The 7 minute mark. Goal kick. Lewis. White throw. The punt. A red kick. Nice one. Not a shack. Siebert sends it up the wing. Another chance for the Vikings. Johnson doing a good job. Almost making the stop. Stall. Nope. And McCarty quickly comes in for the Cougars. Almost will come out through the corner, pick it up, under three, 1-0 Vikings. White throw. .144 to go. Cougars are going to make a substitution here, it looks like. Don't usually see that with so little time and trailing. General going back for it, 1:22 on the clock. Seconds. What? White throw. Okay, 42 seconds. White corner kick. And the substitution won't happen now. Twenty by 2 seconds. Rands is back to pick up the ball. 12. They don't get a shot off here. And was it in? Was it in? Looks like they just beat the clock here. What? No goal, they're saying. No goal. Refs are saying the goal came after the horn. So it'll be a 1-0 victory for the Vikings. A split second difference. Yeah, who knows? So thanks for watching and supporting viewers, supporting local television, hometown cable. TV worthy of your support.